What's up, guys? The Korean Bros here. I'm Hawk. I'm gonna be the main one right here for today's video. He's been and the Korean Bros. We got ravioli, a bunch of here. Got some chicken nuggets here.
And the cheese. They sprinkle on the ravioli.
Green sauce. Here's my plate. So this is chicken nuggets right here. Should be good, and
I'm not gonna eat anymore because I've been eating in my room.
Good.
This is all here.
Right here. Pretty good. This is really good. Spinach ravioli with cheese.
So I'll be in the full next video, but I'll come back for next video. So hope you guys enjoy Hawk's video.
Yep, Korean bro.
Let me.
Hey guys, he's leaving right now. Okay, so I'm gonna scooch over here. I'm gonna scooch his desk. And the camera doesn't. Yep, that's what I meant. And then my water, of course. I only saw this part. It's Hawk's combo. I'm gonna try ravioli again because it's good as heck. Oh. This is the ravioli. See guys that? It's really good. That's good. So one chicken nugget. This is seven chicken nuggets. This is the seventh one. Now if I eat this, it's gonna be six. They put on some wing sauce here, a lot. Wing sauce. Really good. A lot of wing sauce. Cheese. Some cheese sprinkles in my ravioli. Hey. You can see the sprinkles right there on top of it. By the way, this is not ASMR. It's really good. Chicken nugget. A lot. So, I'm in my third channel. My main channel has like a bunch more than this. A bunch more subscribers than this channel. Go up. Good stuff. A lot of sauce there. Oh! Bro, I think that's too much. Good. So good. I'm allowed to have a YouTube channel, guys. If you're like young or like at least 10 or something, please don't get the channel 10 or below or 11 below. To be at least 11 years old, I think. Yeah. To get a YouTube channel. I got a YouTube channel because my brother's 13, so. Yeah. Another. What the freak? Another ravioli. Oh, come on! I have 3 more raviolis and 4 chicken nuggets, so. And there's no oil on this chicken nugget. So it's more healthy than the normal ones with oil. We have a machine that works with that oil, so yeah. Okay, oh yeah, it's ravioli time. Whoa, it's stuck, like, okay, I got it. It happens all the time, guys, so right. Okay. Here we go. Cheese sprinkles. I'll do this fast. My battery's going low. But it's so good. Just in case it records, the record's over. I'd like to say like and subscribe, guys. Please subscribe, guys. Wing sauce. That's the wing sauce, I think you don't know. And the crispy wing sauce. Crispy tenders. Good. I remember I've been on YouTube for 3 years in my main channel. So yeah. What if it just looks like? I got a lot of sauce in there. The whole sauce, I don't want to waste it, that's why. Some cheese in it. This is the worst combination, guys. Do it for the end of the video. Okay. Look at that, that actually looks good. Okay. Tender crispy. Oh. Oh, yeah, this is pretty good. Okay. This is really good. But it's a little spicy at the end, not like hot spicy. It's like a weird feeling that's spicy. End of the video. Cheers. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys later after I do all this. All right, pause the video. So guys, I already did all of it, the dishes. Hold up. Do something else first. So guys, we're gonna make the end of this video. What the end of this video? Hope you guys enjoy this video. Leave a comment, subscribe, and please stay tuned for next time.